February is upon us, and while it may not be as busy of a season for game releases as, say, December, there's still plenty to look out for this month in the way of new games. Lots of new titles are still coming later this year, with Pokemon Snap far away on the horizon, and Back 4 Blood is still not here yet. But of course, there's always room for a new game or two. Whether you have a brand new PS5, or you're still looking for the perfect Switch title to take with you on the go, we've got you covered. Here are the top 5 video game releases in February 2021. Number 5, Ghosts and Goblins Resurrection. Capcom is back with another remake, after the success of its Resident Evil remakes last year in Resident Evil 2 and 3. This time, though, Capcom's rebooting one of its oldest properties, bringing back the hero Arthur with a reboot of Ghosts and Goblins in the all-new Ghosts and Goblins Resurrection. All the enemies look so much better, and it sticks to the classic 2D side-scrolling action that the series is known for. It releases on February 25th for the Switch, and will be available for just $29.99. Number 4, Bravely Default 2. Classic RPG fans rejoice, Bravely Default 2 is coming to brighten up the dark and dreary February days with plenty of turn-based RPG combat goodness. The follow-up to the very successful Bravely Default, this new entry into the franchise sees the return of the Brave and Default battle systems, a fun mechanic that allows you to string together up to 4 actions you can perform in a single turn. Tons of characters in a game that absolutely oozes atmosphere and cute anime chibiness, it sets the stage for a fun adventure that is sure to eat up a ton of time if you want to sink the hours into the world. It includes a job system and seems right up the alley for anybody who played Final Fantasy VII Remake and missed the inclusion of its former turn-based system. You have a team of characters that include a skilled mercenary, a princess of a lost kingdom, and a seafarer washed up on shore. The game releases on the Nintendo Switch on February 26th for $59.99. Number 3, Little Nightmares 2. February finally sees the release of the winner of the best Nintendo Switch game of 2020 at Gamescom, Little Nightmares 2. On first glance, this looks like a scary game, but I wouldn't call it that. It's much more of a suspense adventure game with a very striking atmosphere. You play as Mono, a young boy trapped in a world that has been distorted by the humming transmission of a distant tower. The team that developed the game described one of their main design principles as wanting the game to help the player feel the same level of confusion and struggle that a child feels. Little is explained in the way of the game, you're just sort of swept along as a player, figuring out solutions to problems by looking around your environment and hoping that you understand the rules correctly. The world is absolutely stunning, and sees an unsettling contrast between gorgeous-looking worlds set amongst this chaos and confusion. Both Mono and his traveling partner are on the hunt, though, for the source of the transmission that transformed their world, and you can join along too when you pick up Little Nightmares 2 for $29.99 on Nintendo Switch, PC, Xbox One, or Stadia after it releases on February 11th. Number 2, Persona 5 Strikers. Ever want to get into Persona 5 but didn't want to deal with anything that didn't involve punching stuff in the face? Then we've got a game for you. Styled after the popular Musou style of combat games, think Dynasty Warriors or Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity, Persona 5 Strikers looks and sounds like Persona 5, but instead of the turn-based combat you would expect in a Persona game, Persona 5 Strikers sees you beating up scores and scores of enemies to a kick-ass soundtrack. Even though the games feel a little different, you still have everything in this game to keep you happy if you're a fan of the Persona series. You still control Joker, you're still part of the Phantom Thieves, sneaking up on enemies and initiating combat, but this time the menus just don't get in the way. But the formula is shaken up just enough for those who may have become bored of the other Persona games that it may spark another way for fans to fall in love with the game. The game should take you about 45 hours to beat and is releasing on the Nintendo Switch, PlayStation 4, and PC on February 20th. And number 1, Super Mario 3D World and Bowser's Fury. Mario is back in the spotlight one more time before the Year of Zelda takes over, this time with a re-release of an updated Wii U game and an additional game mode added on to the back half. Super Mario 3D World and Bowser's Fury is a game that has gotten the old Nintendo spit shine since its original release all the way back in 2013. It was one of the first Mario games to see the mustachioed plumber dress up as a cat, as the game blended together both the classic two-dimensional Mario gaming and some forays into the world of three dimensions. The game is finally making its way to the Switch, allowing a whole new gaming generation to be exposed to this fun, family-friendly title that allows up to 4 players to compete in the same coin shenanigans. But it isn't simply a port and re-release for this title. The Switch version also comes with an attached DLC in essence, as Bowser's Fury is a lot more than just a DLC pack. It's a standalone experience that is new to the game, not a part of the original game release on the Wii U. But this expansion is crazy. It mechanically feels like 3D World, but thanks to a whole open world island that allows you to do everything from fight bosses to raise sea creatures and even go hiking around a lava spewing volcano. Plus, you know, the whole Giga Bowser thing looking a whole bunch like Goku. That sounds like an adventure you're ready to sign up for. The game launches February 12th for only $60. Steal by Nintendo pricing. That's it for the top games releasing in February. What do you think? Is there anything we missed on our list? Or did we get it fairly well? Leave a comment below and make sure to give the video a thumbs up. If you want to see other video games releasing not in February, head on over to our website at checkpointxp.com. Stay in the loop on the latest in esports and video games. My name's Weird Beard, and we'll see you next time. Bye!